Hostiles!
Those things look like the husks the Geth used on Eden Prime.
I thought the Geth got that technology from Sovereign.
Then your elusive man was right. Collectors must work for the Reapers. Sort of looks human. This one of the colonists?
No. The Geth impaled their victims on giant spikes to turn them into husks. But we haven't seen any. The collectors must have already had the husks. They want the colonists alive for something else.
This colony is under attack, remember? Let's move out.
Yeah. Your people... gone.
All these empty buildings. It's unsettling.
more.
Company, get out here now.
You're human. What are you doing out here? You lead them right here.
I cleared a path. You're lucky you're not in the hold of a collector ship right now.
Those things are collectors? You mean they're real? I thought they were just made up, you know, propaganda, to keep us in Alliance space. No, they got Lilith. I saw her go down. Sten, too. They got damn near everybody.
I need to know what I'm up against. Tell me everything you remember.
We lost our comm signals a few hours ago. I came down to check on the main grid. Then I heard screaming. I looked outside and there were swarms of bugs. Everyone they touched just froze. I sealed the doors. Damn it, it's the Alliance's fault. They stationed that Chief Williams here and built those defense towers. It made us a target.
If you have defenses, we can use them against the Collector ship.
You'd need to calibrate the targeting system first. It's never worked right.
One of us should be able to figure it out. We just need the location.
Head for the main transmitter on the other side of the colony. Pretty hard to miss. The targeting controls are at the base.
It's probably just better if you stay out of the way.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking too. I'll let you out, but I'm locking the door behind you. I'm not taking any chances. Good luck. I think you're gonna need it.
Thank you. grabbing cover! To the right!
I will direct this personally.
There we go!
This hurts you. The dead are useless. You fool, this fragile. As we are. I know you feel this. Our power is unmatched.
Cover.
I got it.
Heads up!
Taking cover.
That's not my shield.
Control of this form.
Concussive shot.
Ready or hot. We fight as one. You will no pain, Shepard. Focus on Shepard. You will no pain, Shepard. If I must tear you apart, Shepard, I will.
This looks interesting.
How come we don't see more frozen people around?
Probably loaded onto the collector ship by now. We should hurry.
take the shot.
Moving to cover.
You got it.
Normandy, do you copy?
Joker here. Signal's weak, Commander, but we got you.
Edie, can you get the colony's defense towers online?
Errors in the calibration software are easily rectified, but it will take time to bring the towers to full power.
I recommend a defensive posture. I will not be able to mask the increased generator output.
The collectors will try to stop it. Good.
We'll stop them. Easy enough.
Maybe not. Enemy reinforcements closing in. I suggest you ready weapons.
I'm here.
Understood.
Assume Understood. Control of this form. Cover.
Affirmative.
Yeah. Time to fight!
Got it.
This hurts you.
change weapons.
You will not stop me. Shepard, I will release some control.
Cover!
Thank you.
stop me.
I'm on it!
Yeah, you are. We are your genetic destiny. I know you feel this.
Got it.
Moving to cover.
This is true power.
Thank you.
the ground, now!
Get away!
There's nothing we can do. They're gone.
Half the colony's in there. They took Egan and Sam and Lilith. Do something!
I didn't want it to end this way. I did what I could.
It was a good fight, Shepard.
Shepard? Wait. I know that name. Sure, I remember you. You're some type of big Alliance hero.
Commander Shepard, captain of the Normandy, the first human Spectre, savior of the Citadel. You're in the presence of a god, Delan, back from the dead.
All the good people we lost and you get left behind. Figures. Screw this. I'm done with you Alliance types.
I thought you were dead, Commander. We all did.
It's been too long, Ash. How have you been?
That's it? You show up after 2 years and act like nothing's happened? I would have followed you anywhere, Commander. I thought you were gone. You were more than our commander. Why didn't you try to contact me? Why didn't you let me know you were alive?
Not my choice. I spent the last 2 years in some kind of coma while Cerberus rebuilt me.
You're with Cerberus now? Garrus, too? I can't believe the reports were right.
Reports? You mean you already knew?
Alliance intel said Cerberus could be behind our missing colonies. We got a tip that this one could be the next to get hit. I went to Anderson, but he wouldn't talk. But there were rumors that you weren't dead. Worse, that you were working for the enemy.
Our colonies are disappearing. The Alliance turned its back on them. Cerberus is the only group willing to do something about it.
Bullshit. I know what Cerberus is like. They talk about putting humans first, but at what cost? I wanted to believe that you were alive. I just never expected anything like this. You've turned your back on everything we stood for.
Ash, you know me. You know I'd only do this for the right reason. You saw it yourself. The Collectors are targeting human colonies, and they're working with the Reapers.
I'd like to believe you, Shepard, but I don't trust Cerberus. And it worries me that you do. What did they do to you? What if they're behind it? What if they're the ones working with the Collectors?
Damn it, Williams. You're so focused on Cerberus that you're ignoring the real threat.
You're letting how you feel about their history get in the way of facts.
Or maybe you feel like you owe Cerberus because they saved you. Maybe it's you. Doesn't matter. I still know where my loyalties lie. I'm an Alliance soldier. It's in my blood. I'm reporting back to the Citadel. I'll let them decide if they believe your story.
I could use someone like you and my crew, Ash. It'll be just like old times.
No, it won't. I'm no fan of aliens, but Cerberus has a history of being extremist. I'll never work for a group like that. So long, Commander. Good luck.
Joker, send the shuttle to pick us up. I've had enough of this colony.